Graf Zeppelin, the Count Zeppelin, invented this.
Are you saying that's one enormous sausage?
Flew and they dropped baby excrement. Yeah. Over London.
What made it lighter than air?
Helium.
Not helium, no.
Hydrogen.
Hydrogen. That's why they were so dangerous and so combustible, because hydrogen is very combustible. And they would go over London, and the chappie at the bottom there in the little gondola would drop a bomb.
You make it sound really lovely. The little chappie would go over London.
But the thing is, the hydrogen would easily leak from the patches. And they found that sausage skins would go over the joins. And they would latch onto each other, a bit like Velcro. They would stick to each other, and they'd seal the whole thing so the hydrogen wouldn't leak. Well, now,
got more bad news for pigs.
It was cattle rather than pigs. It was beef sausages.
So they would just fly like an apocalyptic cow balloon over the top of London,
yeah,
and just
and
drop.
And bullets would go through, and there wouldn't be enough to bring it down. And it took 2 years for the British to learn how to use incendiary bullets.